Three of the most famous composers' last names began with the letter B. All three wrote music which could be danced to, even the little Bach piece we just played. The next famous B is Beethoven. This work of his is another kind of dance, a minuet.
You probably haven't danced a minuet, but you can be sure that your great-grandfolks did, and George and Martha Washington did, as well as your great-great-great-great-great-grandparents. Now, the minuet in G.